Hey guys, it's me again. So I want to tell you something. When you're mad or you're angry or someone hurt you and you want to say something bad, but you remember, we're God's children. We can't speak through tongues. We got to remember and think we're holy and God is watching us. So there's a verse in the Bible. I don't know how to pronounce the name, the chapter, but I'll write it down on it. It says, explanation to grace of God of something which encourage us to believe towards the righteous behavior and righteous thinking towards others. So think right and have the right behavior. God's way.